just washed my hair. And it was one of those long showers where you wash everything twice for as long as possible. Who invented soap? Who was the cave person? Who was the Neanderthal? Who was the individual that decided when you get something sticky on you, or if you've gone through a whole day or a couple of days, who decided that just a dip in the creek wasn't good enough? That you needed something that would get off residue that didn't come off so easy in the natural bodies of water? Who invented soap? Thank you, soap inventor. Thank you.
I love who you are, love who you ain't. You're so and frank. Let's hit the attic to hide out for about 2 weeks. We are the coolest motherfuckers on the planet. In my mind, the sky is falling, ain't no need to panic. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I got a stick and won't jump automatic. Ooh, ooh. Compatible, created in the attic. We are.